Hello, welcome to my channel, and today I'm going to show you how you can import your contacts from your Gmail to your iPhone. Before that, please subscribe to my channel if you like the video. For this, the first thing you have to do is open your Gmail and go to the top right and select these 9 dots which you can see, Google Apps, and go to Contacts and select the contacts. Once you select the contacts, on the left hand side, go to Export and export vCard for iOS contacts, and it will download a file once you click on export. And here you can see the file is downloaded. Now the next step is you have to open your iCloud drive and export this file into your iCloud drive. For that, open iCloud drive, enter your username and password, select iCloud drive here. And you can see this is empty, and I'll upload my contacts file here. The rest of the things I have to do on my iPhone. Please remember to give this video a like if this video helps you. Now go to your mobile phone, open Safari and go to iCloud.com. Put in your credentials and sign into your iCloud drive. Select iCloud drive, and then you have to open the contacts file which we just uploaded from our laptop to our iCloud. Open it in contacts and save it. It will be automatically saved into your mobile phone. Thank you for watching.